Hey guys, it's Simsali here, and if you've previously watched my videos, then you know that I was Simza, and then I did a poll on Twitter whether or not I should change my name to Simsali. So now my name on YouTube is Simsali. So sorry if that's confusing, but yeah. So today I'm just building, I didn't even know what to call it. I think I called it the Ramsay house just because that's the family I moved in. So in my head, I kind of had like a family that I wanted to move into this house, just for like personal gameplay. So I just made them a house. I don't know. I don't love it, but I don't hate it either. So it's got 3 bedrooms and a study and 2 bathrooms. Yeah, 2 bathrooms. And so basically the family, there's some parents that I didn't add much of a backstory to because I figured it would like develop as I played, but I think they're both just like in the business career or something, like pretty boring. And then there's a child son, and he is like super into sport because that's just what I always do for my, like, the sons in my Let's Plays. Like, they're always just really into sport because I have like nothing else. I don't know. I don't really play with the sons that much because I tend to just play with the oldest girl. But yeah, and then the older girl, who's a teenager, and she is like super bohemian and she loves music, which is like the same thing I do always as well. And yeah, so you'll see her room is like, I love her room, what I did with her room. It's like, it's super hippie and like she's got a keyboard in there. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I think I added in a few screenshots of the family as well. It's also up on the gallery, so I haven't linked my gallery just because the name of my gallery is like my own name, so I have to change it before I like start linking my gallery. But yeah, this build was also done before the new patch and the new update, so like there wasn't the roofing tools, there wasn't like the size down objects cheat, which is so handy. It makes building and furnishing so much easier, that sizing down, because like everything fits perfectly now and you have like so much more options. I hope you guys enjoy the build, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. Thank you.
I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see from up here. The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. You can